Well guys, I'm back with another cover. So today we're doing Can I Get an Outlaw by Ryan Upchurch. And since Luke Combs is in both of Luke Combs is in it as well. Shit, I can't even fucking talk. Pass. Since Luke Combs is in it as well, there's two people singing it. So when the chorus hits, I'm just gonna do the best I can to, like, sing it, I guess. And, yeah, we're gonna see how this works out. Probably shitty. So, here we go. Ryan Upchurch, Can I Get an Outlaw? We don't need another pretty boy singing pretty songs. Faint country boys doing country all wrong. Another Haggard or Johnny Cash, somebody chewing biker and whipping ass. I need a preacher, I need a savior. How about y'all? Baby, get an outlaw like the man who raised me up, hauling chicken to Kentucky in the back of beat up trucks. Because all I'm seeing now is Hollywood wearing some hunting gear and TV shows about idiots that think country is drinking beer. Sick of seeing skinny jeans smiling like a cover girl. I wanna see some kids out back with 22s popping squirrels. I wanna see some young guns going out on a duck hunt and flapping and this flapping bird and acting like a lazy bum. Trends got it twisted and they make country a petty style. Now where is all my country folks that actually could go survive? The stock market crash, I'll be somewhere deep off in these spot, killing shit, kicking ass, and taking what the hell is mine. Another pretty boy singing pretty songs. Playing country boys doing country all wrong. Another Haggard or Johnny Cash, somebody chewing backer and whipping ass. I need a preacher, I need a savior. How about y'all? I seen cars on my knuckles from a loudmouth in the parking lot. Knife wounds in my back from so-called friends to take the lot. There's snakes up in the grass, but bubba shit, I'm used to walking tall. And if I feel you talking shit, well, second guess they jack your jaw. Today the world we live in, one to ten to watch them fade away. That's why if you ain't walking shit, then I don't care for shit you say. I'm with the folks I idolize, and so far there's some wide as lies. Good country faking business guys, now tell me how that tends to fly. I'm on my southern pride twain, baby, come and roll with me. Backwards as it gets, and not the shit that you see on TV. I'm talking Chevy C. 10, kicking up some brown rock, 30-06 with a seat of stained Woodstock. Another pretty boy singing pretty songs. Fake country boys doing country all wrong. Another Haggard or Johnny Cash, somebody chewing backer and whipping ass. I need a preacher, I need a savior. How about y'all? Can I get a? I stay coming over wax on box on baby, calling me the Scottsdale cornbread fed. And you know I'm raising plenty hell. I'm turns up like some honkies at a keg party at the hotel. And I'm breaking down these barriers like drywall, this repair. I'm cold with my shit, boy. I'm cold with my style, boy. That Eckwoods, that Hicktown, that late night, that driving around. That George crank, drink real loud. Got lightning bugs in my windshield. The back road, no cops found. And I'm sipping on that hot brown. I wreck shit, my motto. Got rednecks by the truck. Look, you can tell Georgia down, drive to the downtown and take girls home. That bonfire light that up. Homegrown shit roll one. I got a gun rack in my back glass and a big gun that holds one. Another pretty boy singing pretty songs. Fake country boys doing country all wrong. Another Haggard or Johnny Cash, somebody chewing backer and whipping ass. I need a preacher, I need a savior. How about y'all? Can I get a outlaw?
I fell again. That was, Upchurch. Can I get an outlaw? Holy shit. I fucked up so much. And, like, lost my breath so many damn times. Hot a diggity damn. But, yeah. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. Comment. Subscribe. Subscribe to Mr. Camouflage, because he's cool. If you didn't see, I posted a live stream yesterday, It's like an hour long. So go watch that if you want. If you don't, well, fuck you. I don't care. Do what you want. And yeah. Check out my description for all my social medias. Hit me up on them social media platforms. And yeah, I'll catch y'all later.